On this video, I will show you how to recover your TikTok account if you lost access to the phone number, email and the password, or if your account was hacked and probably those details were changed. So in case you find this video helpful, don't forget to give a thumbs up, subscribe, turn on the notification bell so that you'll be updated every time I make a new video. So to recover your TikTok account, you're going to open your TikTok app. Then you click on the profile icon at the bottom right corner. So from there, if you're already logged into an existing account, you're going to click on the account name at the top. Then from there, you'll be able to select on the option of add account. So you click add account. So now here under sign up for TikTok, you click on the question mark at the top right corner. Sometimes it shows at the top left corner. For this case, if your app is updated. Then from there, you select recover your account, the first topic. Now under recover your account, you can select the account that you want to recover, or if it doesn't appear, you click on the TikTok username. So you select TikTok username, then you enter the username of the account that you'd like to recover. So after that, you click next. So from there, now the next part is, since you don't have access to the email or phone number, you click on need help, that option at the bottom, because the email or phone number could have changed. So then you enter the new phone number that you have, or you can enter an email instead. So if you have an email, you click on add email instead. So from there, you enter a new email, the one that they will use for sending you the recovery link or code. So then you click on send code. So then from there, you're going to enter the 6-digit code that is sent to that email. So you go to your Gmail app, open the email, and copy the code from TikTok. So the code is a 6-digit verification code. So you copy that code, then you go and paste it to the other provision that needs a code. So after pasting, instantly your account will be recovered. Then now you can go ahead and confirm that email, the new email that you got the code from. And after that, you'll be able to log into your TikTok account. And in case you have other inquiries, you can drop them in the comment section. And also don't forget to give a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel for more interesting videos. And you can follow me on my socials, whose links are in the description of the video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.